What's up guys, this is Rex here and today I will show you that how can you download PUBG Mobile Chinese version in your Android phone or tablet easily. So guys, first of all I would like to tell you that guys what this game has. So guys, this game has all the updates and all the maps also, like it has classic map also and this our training grounds and our desert map also. And guys, it also has classic mode also and arcade mode also. Guys, you can also change it graphics to higher or lower just as your device is compatible of that. So guys, first of all, for downloading this game, you guys first need this app Z-Archiver. You can download this app from Play Store only. Now guys, go to your browser, any browser. Now guys, I will give you one, provide you one link in the description. Guys, open that link. I will show you that link. So guys, this is the link. I will provide this link in the description. You can download it there from. So guys, click on this official download. Guys, you can download this link from Play Store. I mean, not Play Store. And you can just go to description and press that link and open it in any browser. So guys, you can see that how cool are the graphics. So guys, you can see that now guys, yes, okay. So now guys, you can see this option, click on this and guys, download this. I actually downloaded, so I will not download. Guys, this is of about 1.14 GB. guys, now after downloading this, just come back here and go open Z-Archiver app. Guys, after downloading this, come to Z-Archiver app and then go to your downloads. I have downloaded Musical, so it is come in UC downloads. So guys, this is the app. Now guys, press on this, open it and then install it. I have actually installed it, therefore I will not install it. Install it. Now guys, this is the most important point. Guys, download one app from Google Play Store. This app, I will tell you, WeChat app. Yes guys, this app, open this app and guys, now sign into this app. You can sign up and log into this. Now guys, after doing all these things, you can now open your game. I will show you. Guys, this game has started now. If guys you have any problem regarding this game, then you can comment down below. And guys, if you want to see the gameplay of this PUBG Mobile, then guys you can comment down yes. Now guys, this game will work, believe me. Okay, so this game has started now. Guys, this game has very cool graphics. It will take some time to load because it's first time. Guys, it will also take some time to install, only about 30 seconds, more than 30 seconds. Okay, so guys, it need update. We will update it. Yes. Guys, this whole game is in Chinese language. Guys, there is no option to convert it into English language. Therefore, you have to play this on Chinese language only. But guys, don't worry, I will tell you. So guys, now this is the important. Guys, click on this green one. Guys, we have already downloaded WeChat and sign up. Therefore, now it will start only. If you have not downloaded WeChat, then it will not start. This game will not start. So guys, remember to download WeChat. Okay, start now. So guys, this is the game has been opened now. Guys, see guys how cool are the graphics. See guys. So guys, I will tell you that this is the classic mode and this is the arcade mode. This is a solo, duo and squad. And guys, this is the training ground and this is I think chat room. And don't know what this. There are friends. Okay, I made two friends. So guys, if you want to see the gameplay of this video, just tell me no, just let me know in the comments. And guys, if you want to see the gameplay of this video, then comment down yes. If you have any problem regarding this game, downloading or installing problem, then guys, let me know. And yes, guys, I forgot to tell you. See guys, okay. So guys, it also has a sniper and where are the maps? I don't know what's this. Okay, we will play and okay, so these are the rifles. If you want to play with rifles or if you want to play with shotguns or pistols, right? This is that. Guys, it also has map also. Like which map, that map you want to play. I mean desert map also and classic map. I have not played this game too much. Okay, so guys, I got it. So guys, we have classic, in classic mode only, we can get this desert map. Yes. In the arcade mode, there is no desert map. So guys, see guys, this was the classic mode and there's the arcade mode. So guys, I actually clicked on arcade mode, therefore I was confused that why is there no desert. So guys, just click on classic mode and guys press this icon. And guys, you can choose any map that you want and you can play. Guys, this is our classic map and this is the desert map. So guys, just select this and click OK. So and guys, this in the arcade mode, press on this. Guys, these are the I mean which mode that you want to play. Like if you want to play rifle mode, then you can tick this. And guys, if you want to play this shotgun mode, then you can play this and tick. Guys, I hope you will enjoy this video. Guys, if you want the gameplay, then comment down. And guys, if you enjoyed this video, then please like it, share it to your friends, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Until then, goodbye and take care.